How's it going, guys? It's Flint here from Backyard Blasters. Today's video, I want to do some tips and tricks for the Colt 1911 rubber bullet toy gun. Here it is, we've got our five rubber bullets. The first tip we're going to be looking at is loading the magazine. Now, the easiest way to do this is to push down and pop one in. Otherwise, you can push down from the top and it just clips in there like so. So then the magazine is full, you cannot load more than five rounds. Then what you're going to want to do is tap the magazine, and this pushes all the rubber bullets to the back so that they're going to feed correctly. Then you simply place it into the magazine well. Now cocking it, you want to pull that back and slowly release it, and then you pull the trigger to fire. Now sometimes when loading this, if you release the slide, it will knock out the rubber bullet, so that is why it helps to slowly release it like that, because when you pull the slide back, there is a little notch that feeds the rubber bullet in, and if you release that quickly, the notch just flicks it straight out, because the spring is quite strong that pulls the slide back forward. Now the next tip is, if you want to So take the magazine out. If you want to deprime the toy gun, you pull back the slide and then you pull it as far back as you can, and you pull in the trigger and slowly release the slide, and now it is deprimed. Anyway, guys, that's the tips and tricks for the Colt 1911 rubber bullet toy gun. I will post a link to my video where I take this apart and give you a really clear idea of how it functions. So I'll post that in the description. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. And guys, there's one other little trick I forgot to mention. If you want to just cycle through the whole magazine without actually shooting it, you just load your first round, then you just pull back the slide and release, fire the last shot, and it's empty. Simple. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.